everyone, my name is Suhana Sultana and I am going to speak about Isha Chandra Vitasha. Isha Chandra was appreciated for his knowledge and wisdom. He was a philosopher, educator, writer, printer, etc. He was born on 26 September in 1820 in Pashchim Midnapur district, currently in West Bengal. He received the title of Vidyasagar from Sanskrit College in Calcutta due to his excellent performance in Sanskrit. Vidyasagar used to study under a strict plan as Gaplan. In 1841, he joined Fort William College as head of the Sanskrit department. This genius died on 29th of July in 1891.